Alright, so I'm finally starting a new realm. You know, we've had the first realm right here. We've had a second and a third also right here. But I made a whole new one finally. We got all the people that were on the old ones invited. So, can't wait to hop into this. We actually just started it. You're gonna see the gameplay for that right there after this intro. I'll show the rules real quick. Same rules as the previous realms, but we're not gonna be as strict, like random blocks, you know, random furnaces and stuff. I don't care about that. PvP is fine. I'm not gonna care about that anymore. But it's just basic rules. Treat it like your own realm. Like, don't destroy shit on purpose. Be nice to people. Help people, you know. And then I can't control X-rays and stuff, so I'm not gonna worry about that. But these are still kind of the rules. Here's a show how many people we've had on the previous realms. Hope we can get them back. But they have different time zones, so they haven't been on yet. Let's see the announcement. This realm, we just started it 2 hours ago. We just spawned into the world. Literally, Jeff and I made a little spot for us, like 1,000 blocks from spawn. We got the coordinates for everything so far too. I'll link those and or I'll put those in the Discord. We're gonna have a coordinates channel. It's music though, loud as fuck. Yeah, just show you. Right at the end of this video, we end off here, and this is where we're gonna see. I'm just gonna prove that it's got off for the first time, just started it and everything. So if anyone can join it from YouTube, from Twitch, I'm streaming it right now. Everything's in the bio if you wanna join my Discord, watch the streams. So yeah, anyone can join, just hit me up on Discord, follow the rules. But yeah, I always put everyone my valuables in my inventory and then put it back, but yeah, see, this is literally the AV was fast for the end of the video real quick. This is exactly where we ended, and we're gonna literally just every time I play I'm gonna stream and record. That's what I've always done. So yeah, we'll catch you guys, or actually this is the intro, so if you guys enjoy the video, and then I'll have the outro then obviously. I literally just made this intro after I recorded because I didn't make one. So yeah, enjoy. Hope to see you guys in the realm or the streams. This is like the biggest cave I've ever seen, actually. I say that every time I find one, though. So, yeah. There's a spawner down there. Damn. Did I get everything? So let's see what these dudes are doing down here. More iron. Okay, really? Come on. Just don't want that creeper to come up on me. Guess I'll take a look. I want to go over to the other side. There's a zombie villager. Holy fuck. We gotta go over that way. Fuck all this iron. We'll get that redstone though. Ow, you fucking bitch. How about letting zombies hit me out here? I'm so not used to those sword swings. Oh my god. This is about to get crazy. Come on. Okay, really? That power attack sounds so funny. Blow him up. Oh, come on. Blow him up. Alright. Guess we'll grab this. Let's rope here. Zombie converts to drown. Wow. Bro, this is a lot of skeletons. Like, a lot. Is this like a skeleton underground biome? Like, what the? I've never seen this many. Oh, fuck. Oh. No. No. There's actually too many. Okay, really? Oh. Dude, there's too many, like... No! No! There's too many! Back to this spot we go. Jesus. Okay, fucking A. Now this one has a sword. I don't even have enough torches for this. My god. Why can they all die that quick? Bro. What's that other one? Oh no, that's not him. I cannot let you hit me. Dude, I weakened this dude earlier. Jesus. They don't fucking die over half the time. If I get creepers, it's gonna walk on top of me. What's gonna go on here, honestly? Look at that, diamonds. How about you get the fuck away from my diamonds? Oh god, not the mini zombies, the baby ones. Of course, this game has to make it challenging when I find these things. Oh god. Oh! Yeah, fuck you. Haha. Die! Ow! Fuck you. You kidding me? Got a few creepers I need to take out too. Okay, there's so many fuckers. Like, this dude was waiting in that corner. Oh my god. It's just skeletons, bro. Oh! Bro, these guys, oh my god. There we go. Let's do that. Let's do this. Slide up everywhere around here. It's gonna keep spawning. Now we'll go back around and kill him. Okay, really? Took a while. Blew up a torch and a few iron, doesn't matter. I need more torches, fuck. Let's just grab this before anything else fucking happens. I'm about to sell that for one? Like, come on, it's two at least. Alright, we'll just call it two for now. Oh, hello. Right, master the way to fight you got. Dude, do you see him just like speedrun at me? Mastered skeleton combat. Fuck with me now. Gotta start grabbing some more coal. Oh, that's plenty actually. So we need to find more of those diamonds down here, hopefully. Oh, bro, look at this place. I've never seen anything like this. Wow. He's blowing up. Is it worth, like, mining here? That doesn't receive any diamond. Wow, I've never seen anything like this, actually. Why is he still following me? There's the There's some, two or three creepers guarding it. Come on, boys. Get out, we'll have you explode this time. Let's grab the... Oh, hello. Let's just grab them all. Bring them out here. Come on. Away from the diamond. Please. Step away. Did all this fighting to come down here for a few of those. Can have you blowing them up. Another one over there. Whoops, that's not a torch. Bro, why is it just like one every time? Oh. I wonder if I missed any on the previous one. Oh shit. Oh, I probably did miss one at least, but I don't really care, I guess. No. Armor's holding up. Green gold too. That's pretty sick. This is just like a lot of room. Like it's no diamonds. Like I don't know how to explain it. It's really just a lot of iron. Yes, yes, oh yay. Do, 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 do. This is just not good for finding diamonds, so we're gonna stop looking. We'll just grab the rest of the iron we see. Well, there's still more. Isn't there another way down? I'm thinking about it. Where the hell did that guy come from? He ain't catching me though. Right, here's the other side. Guess we could like take. Let me take a look. God, I scared the shit out of me. These fucking bastards are everywhere. Let's at least take a look. If I see diamonds, I'll go for them. I don't think I'm gonna find many. I'm not going down there unless I see any. Okay, we're out. I don't want to mess with any more skeletons today. Should just grab more coal though. Should be some down here, right? There's some. Whoa! I didn't want to die. Got a lot of this. Call it quits on the caving. Okay. I didn't see him. Yeah, piss off. Not too bad of a hole, that's for sure. Grab a bit more coal though. Oh wow. The train generation in this game is so fucking whack, dude. What was that? That's enough stuff for now. Come back down there another time, maybe. Probably not, actually. We were seeing iron up here earlier, but fuck it. Got plenty now. Alright, we made it. Fuck yeah. Take all this back to the main spot. It's probably built like a little shack there. See, it's my place. I'm gonna actually have a different spot. It's gonna be where my valuables are. Might be this, probably change it, but definitely gonna make a house and show people or tell people that's mine and just have somewhere it isn't. I don't know how to explain it, but you know what I'm saying. But yeah, this is where the valuables go. It's suit all we hauled in from that caving. Damn. We'll smelt that, get all that. This will be for my purple dye. Beautiful. Look at all those fucking arrows and stuff we have in the skeleton bones. We're gonna have like three things smelting at once. Go put this out. Tonight, actually? Oh, yeah. I wonder why Jeff made the farm like over there. You could have just put it right here, right there. I'll just change it, but. Just gonna go ahead and give it this dog shit cold for iron. These have mending though, like, can I get that on to iron somehow? I can't remember. If we use like an anvil maybe. I think it'll just go to gold though, every time. Not sure. Just in case it fucking sneaks away. How many do I need for this? Someone just let me know how to get the mending from the gold pants to the iron ones I'm about to make, if possible. Shit. Definitely need to get some more freaking wood this morning. Damn. Oh, where was that ruin portal I saw that was like almost done? Or could just fill it up with this obsidian. I'm just throwing that smell. I'm just gonna hope no one steals from me. I'm gonna leave a lot of this in here. How it is. Oh no, so I got a screenshot of everything. Alright, let's go see if I can fill this portal up now. Probably make an anvil too. Gotta find this portal too. I think it was this right over here. I'll take my boat to it. Snag the coordinates also. Looking all dripped out with the iron armor. The shield's about donezo. Oh, a turtle's stuck. Poor guy. Pretty sure it's right over here. Check on this farm Jeff made. I guess it's fine. We'll probably put stuff in between here. I don't know. This is just kind of a random fucking realm at this point. Like, it's not meant to be a nice structured build. Everything nice. The paths, like all my previous ones. We'll do this one a bit different. Just playing chill. Not caring about any of that. So yeah, I think it's right over here somewhere. I think it's right over here. I think I can see it actually. Yep, there it is. Look at that. I think it just needs two obsidian to be filled. That's how much I have. Oh, there's some crawling obsidian on it, though. It's alright. I can easily get obsidian. There's a lot of lava pools. I don't have flint. Shit. Oh, I forgot my iron. Oh. Yeah, I left my fucking iron, dude. That's right. We will go grab some obsidian just in case. Let me see here. Fuck. It's one, two at least. Actually, we can just grab the side ones. The corner ones. I don't know why I said side one. I'm gonna try like this because I don't even know. It's good. It's gonna be good. No. Is this breaking or? Okay. All right. Let's go grab my fucking iron. I fucking left. Man, that's just like a little cave right here, right? Oh, there is. Please be iron. This one is all I need. No, just need one. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, couldn't luck out. We'll just go grab the iron, I guess. Fucking damn it. I didn't know with that slow reverse, I would have turned around so quick. Damn. What happens if I take this? Fuck! I think you did shield top. I don't even remember. Music so beautiful. It's pretty lit though, I'm lying. Almost there to the iron. We've arrived to the iron, finally. That gives us so much light, it's crazy. Yeah, we'll just take half, to, just in case. Oh shit, the camera mic's dying. Let's at least get this nether portal put up before I take a break. I'm gonna stream a lot tonight. But I'm going to take a 2 hour break max right now. We're just going to get this nether portal set up, let everyone know the cords. And tonight I'll have at least two people on me. I know two people want to get on, and then hopefully Jeff will get on too. And hopefully we'll find some new people on the stream and YouTube that want to join. I'm going to upload this to YouTube maybe with a nice intro. And right now I'm looking for real members. We'll see about the YouTube video. We'll definitely stream later. People and then play with a few of the other players from the old realm that are in my Discord. So hopefully we can get a lot of the old realm members. I didn't mean to open up Epic, but see, look here, we had a lot of realm members from the old ones. So hopefully we can get a lot of them back onto this new one I just created. Because the old ones have just like had the same rules, and you know, like you just, I was always worried about my builds being destroyed, and like people would put like random blocks and crafting tables down, and you know, it was just stressing me out. So like a new one with like none of those rules is kind of for fun. That's what I'm doing now. I find my boat. Okay, then I think my mic is actually about to fucking die. Beeping and shit. That's why I hate using a wireless mic. Okay, not another one of these fucks yet. I'm surprised I didn't die in that cave, to be completely honest with you. So let's see if you can use a portal with Grime Obsidian or not. Nope, you cannot. So yeah, I gotta replace these two with the regular. Still, this was still like, it just needed, what, two, right? Because I got the edge pieces, so really, yeah, I just needed two obsidian. That's what I'm doing right now. I got them from the edge pieces, but I had some from this chest earlier. Man, that'd be nice for speedrunning if you spawn next to this thing. If you're trying to do it without the water blocking, man. That's what I always do. I do legit speed runs. I don't use exploits like that. beauty. Yeah, I have nothing to leave anyone. I can't even make a chest right now. Let's check out the nether spawn. Let's grab a screenshot of the portal here. There we go. Send that to Discord. Send my base and spawn just a minute. Let's check this out. Oh, spawned a soul sand biome. Sensation. In the Crimson Forest. It's got bones right there, everywhere. Hopefully we get lucky with this spawn. I think we will. It's pretty nice already. Let's grab the other screenshots. I'll do my base and then we'll just try to find a spawn. Nah, we'll just keep spawn where it is. I think I do have the coordinates for spawn. Maybe Jeff found his way here, so anyone else can. Beep to me again, my fucking mic. Always use a scroll wheel in Minecraft. Then, like, I try and go to 9, but I can't reach it with this fucking finger. Just press it. I don't know why, but in Minecraft, I always use a scroll wheel. It's easier. Because you have to go all across your keyboard for certain items. Hello. I'm sorry, bro. I think I destroyed your fucking hive. I'm so sorry. Yeah, dude. 4 bees. There was 2 hives, though, was the thing. So I destroyed one for a test, so. Hopefully there's still bees for later in the game. I'm the owner of this realm, so if anyone steals, you know, I'm not too worried. I can just spawn it back in. Find out who did it. I'm not using my boat. So I'll send the coordinates to where I'm staying. We'll keep spawn where it is. Yeah, so this is where I stayed. But I actually stay somewhere else. Alright. It's my first base. My dogs are barking now. Nice, everything's melted. Beautiful. How much iron is in anvil? I definitely don't still have enough though. I mean, no, I don't. I'll probably just like, when I leave, I'll just like, keep everything on me. Just in case too. So grab when I spawn in, I can just put all this back. Oh my god, I'm gonna shut my dogs up. Alright, there we go. this, I'm gonna make a new house and have coordinates for that, and like 50 blocks or so in a cave, just like this, of you know where my good loot is. And I'll just screenshot everything so no one steals it. But I'm gonna keep my inventory just in case. It's mainly builds I'm worried about, but I'm gonna be active, so no one does that ever. Always back up the world when I get off it. Once I make some builds, so we'll do that too. And I'm gonna have admins that I trust on when I'm not on, so that'll be good. Alright. Kinda need to hold on to that. Alright. We'll fill this back up when we get back on. Here's a look at everyone we had on the other realms. These are two of the worlds we played on, and then we also have a third world we played on right here. I guess I can show you them real quick. I have all of my realm saves. So here's my first realm. It was awesome. Second one, third one. See, there's a GTN statue, underwater base. All legit too. Grinded our asses off in these, but like, as you can tell, these were terraformed nice. You know, we didn't let we didn't put up any like neat blocks around the realm. But on this one, I'm not gonna care about that. Oh, let's go. Never seen that. But yeah, that's why I made a new one, just so we can don't have to worry about that as much. But I'll pull up these rules over time if anyone's interested. These have been my rules and all my previous realms, and we pretty much have this on the current one, but I'm not going to be as strict with the PvP, and also like the creeper holes, TNT, place your blocks back or repair anything. I'm not really going to care about that too much. Same with x-rays and cheating, you know, I can't do anything about that. You should get rid of any extra blocks, craft tables, I'm not going to worry about that. But yeah, think of it as your realm, you know, be nice. Don't destroy shit though, even. But you know, you don't have to. It's not gonna be as strict as these rules, is what I'm trying to say. And I even said that right here. I mean, most people are offline right now. We have a bunch of different time zones, so I'm gonna wait a few hours until everyone gets on. And they'll see this message sent out a few hours ago. So, once they see it, we'll get back on. So thanks for watching. I'm gonna make the intro to this video now. And yeah, tune into the streams, links in the description. Join my Discord, that's in the description. And you could be in these videos. But I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.